Now, if you go to network spectrum, there are two types of network spectrum. Network intrusion is the spectrum, okay? Malware. Then on physical spectrum, there's two types. Physical intrusion, someone breaking in, getting in somewhere that should be. And physical disasters, like flooding. Then passive threats, there are no sort of major subclassifications of passive threats, such as threats come from within the organization itself. And then there's social engineering, which is defining social engineering, using people's normal behavior against yeah, pretexting is probably one of the best. Where you set up a scenario under which they will give you, like they should give you information. The scenario forces them into kind of a social area where they find you pretexting is telling a story that makes it natural for them to give you information. Like then the other one was that the person bringing another example was a person with a clipboard. As you're coming off the train, asking questions, you get an enormous amount of information from people to appear to be in the service.
Especially if it's a survey where they can show how clever they are. They will give you everything. It makes them look as if they're really clever. They will give you, they will tell you exactly how clever they are.
It's a
That is a kind, it's a network threat of possibly you could call it network intrusion, you know. It's more network intrusion.